today.
And neighboring St. Charles Parish, the sheriff's office says an inmate has died. Deputies say 71-year-old J.W. Foster was found unresponsive at the Nelson Coleman Correctional Center. Staff tried to resuscitate him until EMS arrived. Deputies say Foster had a heart condition. He had a scheduled medical visit that day. Foster was arrested on January 19th, and he was charged with oral sexual battery and molestation.